Welcome to this brief guide on how to delete cookies for a specific site in Google Chrome. Have you ever had a website acting up on you? Maybe it won't let you log in, or it keeps showing you old information. A common fix is to clear your browser's cookies and site data. But who wants to have to log back into every single website again after doing that? Thankfully, Chrome has a hidden trick, deleting cookies for just one specific website. No more nuking all of your cookies and starting your browsing sessions from scratch. In this video, I'll even show you how to automatically delete a site's cookies every time you close Chrome. All right, let's get started. First, we need to find where Chrome is hiding those cookies. See that little site information button on the far left side of your address bar? It looks like two horizontal lines with dots on the ends. Go ahead and click on that. This button gives you quick access to some important controls for this specific website. You'll notice that there are a few different options here. What we're interested in is the cookies and site data, so go ahead and click on that. There's some information here about how cookies and site data are used, but we're going to skip ahead to the good stuff. See that button that says Manage On-Device Site Data? Give that one a click. This is going to show us all the different types of data that YouTube has stored on your device. Now you'll notice another window has popped up. This is where we manage all of that site data. Now you'll see a list of different websites. However, these are all related to YouTube in some way. You might see accounts.youtube.com, www.youtube.com, and possibly even google.com. These are all different parts of the YouTube website that can store data. You'll notice though that there isn't a specific section just for cookies this time. That's completely okay though. It just means that the cookies are included with the other site data, and we can still delete them. See those trash can icons next to each website's name? Clicking that will delete all of the data that is stored by that specific part of YouTube, including the cookies. So, if you were having trouble with your YouTube account, you might want to delete the data for accounts.youtube.com and see if that resolves your issues. If the issue is with the main YouTube website, you'd look to delete the data for youtube.com. For this example, let's just go ahead and delete all of them. Click the trash can icon next to each item. Now, that data, including the cookies associated with it, is gone. To finish up, click the Done button at the bottom of the window. Now, let's just use the Reload button to reload the YouTube page and see what's happened. You'll notice that you're now logged out of YouTube and there are no personalized video suggestions. That's because we deleted the data that YouTube was using to remember your login and preferences. Okay, now for a bonus tip. Let's go back to that on-device site data window. You'll see that some data has already been saved, even though we are not even logged into the website. This is completely normal and expected. But do you see those three little dots next to each website name? These give you even more control over how Chrome handles cookies and data for this particular site. Click those dots next to youtube.com. You'll see a couple of options in the menu. One of them is Delete when you close all windows. If you select this, Chrome will automatically delete the data for this website, including the cookies, every single time you close your browser. This can be useful if you want to make sure that a website always starts fresh whenever you visit it. The other option is Don't allow to save data. This will prevent the website from storing any data on your computer at all, including cookies. This can actually be super useful if you're concerned about your privacy or if you don't want that particular website to remember anything about your visit. And that is how you delete cookies for a specific website in Google Chrome. Easy, right? Now you can fix website glitches without losing all of your logins and preferences for every other website at the same time. Happy browsing, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.